Yes.
Morning again.
Morning.
There is power in your testimony.
There is.
Everybody has a story, which is also known as our testimony. A testimony is a declaration of faith. A personal testimony is something that every Christian has and should be willing to share.
Amen.
It's your individual Damascus Road experience.
Yeah, well.
You know that moment when the Lord saved you out of the muck and the mire?
Yeah.
Your testimony is the gateway to the grace of God, and it is indeed powerful.
Yeah, yeah.
When one looks at our lives, they should be able to see the glory of the Lord. People may be able to deny the power of the church because of their preconceived ideas. They might even deny the Bible, but no one can deny the power of the cross in my life or in your life. Our testimony is an effective tool given by God and used for several reasons. Number one, sharing our testimony is effective because Scripture commands it. Psalm 107 verse 2 says, "Let the redeemed of the Lord say so, whom he has redeemed from the hand of the enemy." Number two, sharing our testimony is effective because it overcomes Satan. It overcomes Satan. Revelation 12:11 says, "They overcame Satan by the blood of the Lamb and the word of their testimony."
Amen.
Satan is after our testimony and doesn't want us to show ourselves to be effective witnesses for the kingdom. Number three, sharing our testimony glorifies Christ. Mark 5:18-19 says, "And when he got into the boat, he who had been demon-possessed begged him that he might be with him. However, Jesus did not permit him, but said to him, 'Go home to your friends and tell them what great things the Lord has done for you and how he had compassion for you.' So yes, tell everyone you know about your testimony. Tell everyone you know about your testimony."
Amen.